There has been more heartwarming news for a dog rescued off the coast of Japan. After surviving more than 3 weeks on the floating roof of a house, the animal was finally reunited with its amazed owner.
For nearly a month, 2-year-old Ban has been on her own and without her owner. And this was the heartwarming moment. The pair met again. In a Tokyo car park, they were reunited, having been separated, as so many were, by the events of March the 11th. The dog had survived by pacing for up to 3 weeks on a roof and on debris a mile out to sea. Her rescuers had been looking for bodies. Instead, they found a symbol of hope. Ban's owner, watching on television, immediately spotted her. The result, those sad eyes of Friday gone, replaced by joyful barks and playful bites. One tale of the tsunami that at least has a happy ending.